so close. Just don't want anything to happen to get in the way of me finishing. After this stop, one more trail town, and then the end. Oh! When we got into Holden Village, we found out that the Canadian border, and then south, 60 miles, is completely closed. I know that like nobody can take away like the miles that I've hiked and like just like what I've already done and accomplished, but it's just like so sad. Just being really real and raw. But there's still time for things with the fire to change. And there's still time this season to possibly complete my thru-hike, which I would really love to do. Highway 20. What you doing, honey?
This is the key to our first house.
You first.
Wow, look at this view. First sunset in our new house. Wow, there's a deer in our backyard under our apple tree. Lots of fixing up to do. Hi! Just found out yesterday that there is finally a detour around the Holman Fire that leads to the northern terminus. We finally get to go across the finish line. Heading towards the monument. It's so pretty out. So beautiful. Let's go find some new views and then we'll take a break. Wow.
That's so dangerous.
Dangerously beautiful. Oh, dang. Where are we going, honey?
The place that used to be spelled C-N-D.
What?
Before they asked a Canadian guy how to spell it. C-A-N-A-D-A. Finished day one. We probably hiked 13 miles. We have 51 miles to the border.
Cold sipping some ramen. One of our last nights on trail. First night back on trail.
try to hike 24 or more today. Two more nights for Stella on the PCT.
Beautiful today. Staying up and over that saddle, and now we're just following the crest. Beautiful. Ben made a friend, so that's fun. This trail, Canadian border, 35 miles away. I like that number. Area. To take this reroute, the yellow line, hopefully it goes well. Off was really great. Now my feet are like, what are you doing to me? I thought this was over. Ben and I are just trucking along, so more later.
The home and fire detour. I think we have like 7.5 miles till we're back on the PCT, and then less than 11 miles to the monument. And that's where we're gonna camp tonight. And we're feeling pretty good. We just took like a 40 minute break, just chilling.
So we have been engaged in a long climb up this reroute, and I'm gonna go ahead and call it the climb to the top of the PCT. Once we get to the top, it's all downhill to Canada. PCT, honey.
We made it! That detour was so long.
One of our last water stops. Not a bad view.
Mm-hmm.
goes. Wow. So nice.
We can see Canada from here.
Oh, dang. New views.
Behind me, digging a hole and going to the bathroom somewhere in the woods. As Stella's sister Maggie pointed out, now that she has hiked from Mexico to Canada, there's a trail of holes that Stella has dug in the woods with Stella's excrement. Just a cool thought.
Just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train.
This view is like the grand finale to the orchestra of the PCT.
Well said, my love.
A singer in a smoky room, a smell of wine and cheap
beer. We are racing the sun. Trying to get to the monument before it's too dark to even take a picture. Full beans. We are almost to the Canadian border. Wow, last sunset on the PCT.
Wow, so beautiful. Sorry, I can't propose at the monument since we're already married. How do you feel?
Ecstatic and relieved and so thankful. Okay, photo, honey.
When I wake up, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who wakes up next to you. When I go out, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who goes along
okay,
with you.
Honey, you made it safely through all the nights that you could have been attacked by animals, humans, dangerous cliffs that you could have fallen off of, sicknesses, raging rivers, exhaustion, starvation, loneliness, boredom.
God. Literally, thank God.
Kids, and that's how I met your mother. Sorry, wrong show. And that's how your mother hiked the Pacific Crest Trail.
We made it.